New tonight, police ticket a driver after he hit a man in a wheelchair. That wreck happened in downtown Tulsa. Police say a man in a motorized wheelchair was crossing the street when a driver in a truck that was hauling a trailer hit him. Even though the wheelchair was lodged underneath the truck, the man was not seriously hurt. That ticket was for not yielding to a pedestrian.